Thank you for joining me, the Blobber here, as we continue our not quite Qing campaign. Waiting for these rebels to trigger, so that we can then go do other things. Other than that, we're trying to keep the Ottomans from falling apart from us, which is actually probably going to happen fairly soon. Suppose I could give him a gift or something. What else could we do? We could have a look at whether we can influence you, and if it would give you admin. Yes, good. That'll help him actually buy that stability back. And that's finished. Now the question is, how many units does Moharavavaravaravarav have? Well, so in theory, one of my stacks should be able to do some work down here. For the sake of safety, let's build two, and then we can deal with these rebels as well. Furthermore, I would like another stack or two to Ethiopia. So I can afford I was spying on Congo, but we'll peace out here. Good. This lets us be at peace for a little bit before I declare the other war. Come on, I don't care about all those armies assembling. Do care about that being finished. Go pick them up. And come back to here. Congo, I want those maps. Apparently I'm not allowed them. What I am allowed to do is to declare war. War were declared. So both of these we rush to Stockholm. Hindus are mostly more tolerable. But I want to fix them too. Okay, they now control neither side. What? Oh, Scottish. I was like, Scotland moved their capital here? What? But no. That will make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I need two more. Sadly, they're still very young colonies, and I'm not going to set up even more. I'm happy to run one over, but running more than one over is a bit excessive at the moment. Our eye on where these are going. Oh, you caught one of my boats. Well done. I hope you're proud. Yeah, that's right. You even know that I'm trying to fabricate on you? How? Try again. Minus one still. Force limited income. As far as I see, I don't really need more income. What I need, that one is nice, is more force limits so that I get more available mercs. He says as he continues to build nothing but more income-producing things, but oh well. Two more, then that's safe. See, 112. Well, tax production, 104, 107. 105, 109. What else can we do? We can probably improve with some of our bitches. No, there were more warnings to be sent, weren't there? Yes. Like you. And then we can up with our bitches. Our bitches? Sure. No, you're pointing it the wrong way. Point it to me. About to hit the admin cap again, and I haven't got more coring to do, so we go to the ledger, we sort by this, and we look at the smallest one, Central Tanacerum. 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 Which looks like it's in Indonesia. Not Indonesia, here. That one. Central Tanacerum. That upset our states, yes. Clergy. Nobles. Meh. Need to give some more to the merchants. That's kind of surprising. Oh, there we go. Is that enough? Yeah, they're all happy again. But we can go this, this, this. Can't do that one. Means we can do a whole nother region. So next on the list is Crimea. That's really far away from my home. The state maintenance would be insane on that. Malacca, though. Malacca is probably doable. Malaya. Malacca. Zen. Lahore? Lahore. I have no idea. Punjab. This zone. It's kind of far away. Mekong is closer. Shire. Jirai, maybe? No idea. Wolstan, Sihund, Malaya. I can do Malaya. Oh, manpower one. About it. Merchants again, you say? Then they're happy. Do. Oh. Beautiful. Smosh. Dealing with you. Do I just build one more, go one over, get this done that much sooner? It's not like I don't have the money for it. Money's flowing out of every conceivable orifice. Even several orifices we've never conceived of. Reinforce. Teleport the leader here. Or a leader at least. This bordering both. Okay. Whatever. What we actually do here is we double there. This one up. Preferably with one of the leaders. Wow, you're gonna pretend I'm gonna lose. Bullshit. Let's just have a look at why we might be losing. There's a 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. He doesn't have more morale, he doesn't have more tactics. It staggers me. Shit, didn't deal with those. Yeah, that would have been awkward. Here, I want... You don't have one, so we'll get the expensive one. And we need to deal with these. More. Please say that you've bought your stability. So do I go after Ethiopia as well? I'm kind of the opinion that Ethiopia would be enough to piss off the Ottomans the critical amount. But the question is it time to turn on the Ottomans? I'll consider it over the break. I hope you've enjoyed watching and that you'll join us again soon. Bye.